quilting note, and today I decided to play with different colors and use similar patterns. First, I want to simply see how the color influences how the pattern works on a different background. My background is a very nice blue. I think I will use this color as my bobbin thread color, then it shouldn't show so much, doesn't matter which other colors I'm using. And I have mostly cotton threads of different shades of blue and gray, and one polyester thread, which I have to simply start using. And I think it will be looking very nice here for a bit of also contrast. I will be using lots of extended swirls here, and my goal is to have either a nice pillow or a nice wall hanging. It's one of those two things lately. Everything depends how the color will mix out together. So see you in a moment.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.